is the first step that someone's going
to
take?
The first step that somebody walks in, they're going to meet a greeter that's going to hand them the paperwork, and they should be identified in a purple vest.
Okay.
And those are our crowd control folks. So as they go through there, they'll hand them the paperwork, and they might be able to fill it out as they're walking along, or if once they get to this point right here, they can stop and actually fill out the forms with a clipboard. And then from there, they go to the screeners, who are in blue. There are screeners in blue. That's where we'll talk to them about contraindications, who can get which vaccine.
Okay.
And then we head on into our finance area, where we do our cash handling and determine who's got insurance, or can we bill that insurance, and do all that processing. And they're all in yellow. And then our green is our vaccinators. And that's our final step. They're going through our vaccination. They'll get their shot, and then they're on their way out and happy.